what? Like, when? When, where, why, and how? Like, her phones was our phone. Hey, everybody. So, today I'm back with another video, and today it will be an initial hair review. So, I'm not going to keep you guys long. I'm just going to tell you the juice and the squeeze on this beautiful hair and how y'all go about y'all day. And maybe go purchase this hair, because, like, who wouldn't? I mean, like, come on now. All right, so let's just get into this video. Okay, so first off, I'm gonna just do a little quick little best story. So I was on Ari's hair, and I was on Ari's Snapchat. And if you guys do not know who Ari is, she is the real Kyle's sister. And I was just on her Snapchat, and I was just loving her hair. Like, her hair is always bomb. Like, her hair is bomb, always bomb. And then I stumbled upon her Instagram, and I saw that she had a hairline. So apparently the hair that she wears is her hair. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna try her hair out, because, you know, I really, really like it. So her hair is called Kaichi Extensions, and I'm gonna link her down below in the description box, while you guys can go check out her website. And I will also put down their Instagram page, and probably her, yeah, and put down their Instagram page. So let's get into it. I ordered this hair on November 8th, and I received it on November 11th, I received it on November 18th. So, you know, it took about a little over a week and 3 days. So it took a week and 3 days to get here, which isn't bad to me, but, you know, just in case I didn't pay for express shipping, so that's probably why. So it took a week and 3 days to get here, and plus they did not, you know, they don't deliver mail on Veterans Day, so that was, don't really count as a week. So I guess, you know, took a week and 2 days actually to get here. So I ordered the hair on November 8th. I got it on November 18th, and I got my hair installed on November 24th, because, you know, right after Thanksgiving, your girl got her hair good. Right now in my head, I have a 218 16 and a 14 lace frontal lace closure. I did order 218s and 216s, but the other 16 could not fit in my head, so we just got 3 bundles, included a lace frontal. So this is deep wave hair. So the 16s together, they cost 180. The Brazilian deep wave with the 18 inch, they cost 190, and the lace frontal cost 120. So all in total, I spent $490. And that is not including the shipping and the tax. I keep saying it, I'm like, girl, get your words up. So altogether, I spent $490. And I know some of you guys are probably like, oh my god, that's too much money. Like, why spend that much money on hair? I feel as if this hair costs this much, it should be really, really good hair, because you want your hair to last. Like, you want your hair to have longevity. So that's how much I spent, and that was the cost, not including the shipping and the tax. By the way, I am not sponsored by this hair company. I just, you know, stumbled upon it. So, let's just get into this hair. So, this hair, y'all, I honestly can't stop loving it. And her frontals, y'all, oh my god. Her frontals are so bomb. And I'm not just, like, hyping her up. Like, y'all, look at that. Her frontals are bomb as hell. Because, like, who, like, what, like, when? Okay, so her frontals are bomb, y'all. Like, really, really bomb. They do come pre-plucked, and they also come with baby hairs. I did go back and pluck some of the hair, but not a lot, just a little, because they already came pre-plucked, so that's good. And her bundles, they are beyond true to length. Like, this is a 18, y'all. This is an 18. So, that's longest. That's just long. Like, I thought, like, the 18 was going to be, like this. But, like, when it shrinks up. But, no, it's literally true to length. Like, beyond true to length. So, that's good. Her bundles are full. Like, they're really full. Like, this is just three bundles in my head. And it's full. Like, it's really full. Like, y'all, I just can't get over on how full this hair is because it's only three bundles in my head. I really thought I needed four to get that full look, but no. You only need three with this bad boy. And look at them curls. Like, them curls are popping out. So, just so far, I'm telling y'all to go get you some Kaichi extensions. As for shedding, let's do the shed test. Okay, so I'm about to brush my hair while you guys can see. Okay, so first off, as you guys can see, no hairs are on the inside of this brush. So I'm just gonna, you know, brush it on through. Look at that. Like, you will see how good it brushes. Like, y'all go get y'all some. I don't know why I'm holding my head, but y'all go get y'all some Kaichi extensions. Like, for real. Like, for real. Like, for real. So far, I got these two little baby strands that y'all probably cannot see because the light didn't want to cut up. So yeah, two little baby strands. So all I got, and out of the whole entire brush, just two little baby strands. So that's good. Like, that's really good. Like, y'all. Okay, so, like, so far, I would give this hair 10 out of 10 stars, so far. So, this is only the initial review. The final review will be in 3 months, but, like, y'all, I don't know what to do with myself, y'all. Cause this hair is so bomb. Like, I keep saying that because it's so bomb. And like I said before, I am going to post everything, link everything down below in the description box to, like, this hair and to her, like, her Instagram. Because y'all, her hair is bomb. Like, I'm not just hyping her up. Like, this hair is bomb as hell. Like, and then, like, to be a frontal, like, y'all. And then to experience minimum shedding after you done bleached the damn knots. Yo. Oh my god. Like, yo. I feel like a model. Like, y'all can't even tell me. Like, this hair is not bomb. And then it doesn't get tangled at the nape. Like, the hair doesn't get tangled at the nape at all. Like, y'all, oh my god. So as y'all can see, no tangling. I have not received any tangling at all so far, so that's good. And once again, the hair is full. Like, the hair is full. And I'm also gonna say this, like I said in my other video, every single unit of hair sheds, whether it's from Beyonce herself, the hair will shed. Because I don't know why the hair sheds, to be honest. It just sheds. Like, hair sheds. Like, your real hair sheds. So as long as, like, you pulling it and clumps of hair doesn't come out, then you're good. But if you get, like, 2 to 3 strands every now and then you're, girl, that's good. Because it doesn't even shed like that. It does not shed like a dog. And I'm gonna tell you this, it did have that smell. It has that weave smell. So those who do not like smells, girl, you just gonna have to stick it up because this hair is just bomb as hell. And when I did get this hair, I washed it with just water and conditioner. Like, and that's also what she tells you to do on her website. She has a hair care hair care stuff on her website so you can know how to take care of your hair. So I did exactly what she said. I just washed it in water and conditioner and I let it air dry, and the curls came out popping. Now, like, it's popping, and right now my hair is poofing up, but that's good because, like, oh my god, I just brushed it and it's just lovely. So I'm gonna actually show you guys when it's wet. So if my spray bottle was spraying, thank you. So then you take your lily lily brush. Oh, I drenched it. But look at them curls, y'all. Like, do you guys see how it just get in formation like that? Like, y'all, tell me them curls ain't popping. Like, you can't even tell me that these curls ain't popping. Like, girl, like, oh my god, look at them curls. So like I said, you guys, I'm gonna give this hair a 10 out of 10 so far because I'm in love with it. Like, I look like I just came out of the Dominican Republic or something. Like, do y'all see this hair? Like, it's just gorgeous. So go purchase, you guys. I'm catch you. Like I said, you guys, go get this video a thumbs up. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.